Hi friends. Many Windows 10 users have been reportedly receiving the package could not be registered error when trying to open an image file such as PNG or JPG. The following steps should resolve this issue.
Just like the street lights lit this town, like a fire in a blaze, gotta burn it down. Can't be afraid to leave this out. We got this far, don't know how. Just like the street lights lit this town, like a fire in a blaze, gotta burn it down. Can't be afraid to leave.